Charlo!
Charlo!
Charlo! 154 even for Jermell Iron Man Charlo. Charlo and Trout are co-main event. So in Jermell Charlo and Austin Trout. It's our co-feature, Jermell Charlo, Austin Trout, live from Staples Center on Showtime Championship Boxing. And now I'll turn it over to the Hall of Famer, Steve Farhood, who will ask a few questions to both fighters.
So Austin Trout, that was pretty animated there. What was said?
Just tell him I'm ready. He knows we've been working. It's time to go. I mean, ain't really much talking going on. It's time to go ahead and put on that action.
In the last couple of fights, you fought very big super welterweights in Jared Hurd and Jermell's brother Jermell. You said you're glad to be finally fighting somebody your own size. Why is size going to matter here?
Well, I mean, size is the matter. I mean, really, the bigger they are, the harder they fall. So you see, he's my size, 154 on the button. Head to head, nose to nose. You know what I'm saying? And I push around the bigger guys for the part of that I was winning, so I'm ready for this guy. I'm ready for this little guy.
Oh, yeah. How much, Austin, how much of a sense of urgency for you at this point in your career?
I felt the sense of urgency my whole career. Even when I was undefeated, I felt like I can't lose this fight. So, I mean, I'm used to this urgency. Put my back to the wall is what we have to do every fight.
Prediction?
My hands raised.
Good luck.
LA, I'm back. LA, them Lions back. The hard part was making weight, right? Obviously. Yeah, he say I'm little, but I won't be little tomorrow. Y'all know I'm outsizing everybody. What's up?
You're great. I don't think I have to ask any questions. Your brother beat Austin Trout in a good fight.
That was dumb.
What did he tell you about Austin?
I'm me. Just beat Mel. Do what you do. Mel and Mar. Yeah.
Ever since you've joined Derek James, you're knocking everybody out. Wow. Austin Trout's been stopped only once. Is that what we're going to see tomorrow?
Austin Trout 0-0 tomorrow. Somebody old got to go.
Good luck.
Yeah. Keep running your mouth.